I would say, whatever you do, put your whole mind and heart into it. Discipline is the first thing we should have when we learn this classic art. Because this is not been very easy. We have to put in hard work, for that we need to have discipline. As you keep performing, you can cross the mind of the audience and you can present this art in a different way so that they also enjoy. But the first few programs are what you are taught, that you are just doing it on the stage. But as you give more performances, you gain confidence and the experience of contacting the audience. Please come and encourage the young talent. You know, when you attend the performances by great artists, you will go there to enjoy their music or dance. But when you come to see the young dancers or musicians performing, you come there to encourage them. And you know the hard work they put in. So it's your duty to come and encourage young talent so that they become great artists in the future.